Who are you?
He's up. So, you're the new exchange dude.
Yeah? What do you want?
You know what he wants. Quit acting dumb.
I know that you know what I want. Just do as I say, and nothing will happen to you.
Okay. But I need a phone call.
You don't get phone calls. It's against school policy.
We can arrange that after we finish this business.
You tie me up. You force me to do something against my will. You don't even give me a phone call? You ugly snobby.
I don't care what you think about me. I don't think about you at all. I just need this done.
Okay. What do you need?
Give me the stuff.
On it.
This will be quick and easy. Can you help me with my Spanish homework? I'm really struggling with it, and the teacher doesn't really help me. I mean, I don't blame her. There are lots of kids in there, but like, come on, you know what I mean? Like, just a struggle.
So, you just need help on your Spanish homework?
Yeah, just the front page. I understand the back.
Bruh, I'm Egyptian.
You a fan of Teletubbies?
I'm not really, no.
Don't you guys like worship Boo or something?
No.
It's really hot in here.
It's not that bad, man.
I need to let me see that.
So
what are your hobbies?
I really enjoy playing music. I'm in a band with some friends in the band.
I never asked for your name.
Tobias.
You know, I was mauled by a bear once.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Took my kids in the alimony.
I slipped the mind. I was like, wow, I can do this. Protein!
So, Tobias.
This is Tobias.
Why did you decide to come here?
Yeah,
I'm not you. You and your Russian communist Jumanji.
I'm from Austria.
Shut up.
I don't lift big weights. I lift no big weights.
I'm onto you.
You set me up, Bessie.
This is ridiculous.
What?
Your questions are ridiculous.
I don't care what you think about me. Because I don't think about you at all.
Else.
what do you call it? Tejas or something. Is that even real? If it is, no showers exist there. That kid smells like it's probably that weird food he eats.
What weird food?
You haven't seen it? He always eats it at lunch.
Oh, I don't have lunch with him. What is it called?
I don't know. Why don't you ask him? Hey, Shablieb. Shablieb? Okay, it's useless. I'm almost done with the sheet anyway. Hey, did Chase ever text you back?
No, I haven't heard from him since Monday.
It's Tuesday. Yeah, something must be wrong. He hardly ever misses school. Last I saw him was on Friday.
Staying after school with Mr. Harrison.
What? All right.
You know how we always say Mr. Harrison seems, well, off?
Well, yeah, but isn't he going through, like, a divorce or something with, like, an affair or whatever?
Yeah, but still, he's a strange guy. The way he looks at Francis, that one time he had blood all over his shirt?
Yeah, but he's the forensics teacher.
Still, remember how his last job ended?
Yeah, but that was only a rumor.
It's too weird to ignore.
What are you getting at?
I think he killed Chase. Think about it. He teaches forensics. He knows all about this stuff. He could get away with the perfect murder.
That's ridiculous. I mean, what would he even do with the body? Where would he hide it? You're acting completely irrational.
I don't care what you think about me. I don't think of you at all.
What?
That's against health code.
Oh. My. God.
That's against health code.
Chase?
That's against health code.
I know! That's Chase.
That's so stupid.
Oh, come on! You know it's true!
There's no way! Plus, didn't you believe stay after school with Mr. Harrison and Chase on Friday? Did anything happen? Okay, well, I'm gonna go get the other sheet for Mr. Harrison. Hopefully I won't get murdered while I'm doing that. Can you try to get something done? This isn't a joke!
You believe me, right?
Well, aren't you clever?
So you do believe me?
Yes, I do believe Chase has been murdered.
See? You saw something as well!
I eradicated him and feasted on his dead carcass.
You are so strange.
I am no woman for a wrong.
Tejas?
No.
What are you?
I was sent from Dimension 86-4 from the Andromeda Galaxy to study the humans on this planet. Your friend Chase saw me change forms and had to be eradicated. Now I have to eradicate you.
So we don't have that much more to do. Where did Shablieb go?
Squat, have a seat real quick. What are you expecting from his class.
How to make videos?
Good, good. Except here, we learn how to make films. Okay, let's try this. Making films is a lot like playing ball. You feel?
I feel.
Good, good. The reason I think playing ball and film go hand in hand is because it's all about making the right shots. And if you miss the shots, you lose the game. And then everyone boos. And then your own team takes you out back behind the school and throws you in the lake. And then your videos suck. Any questions?
Do you have a syllabus?
Of course.
Now, the important thing for you to remember is, I don't want this to be so much of a class as it is an experience.
Right.
Say, Jacques wasn't. Would you go to the bathroom and get me some napkins, please?
You've got some napkins on your desk right there.
Yeah, but I want the bathroom napkins, so.
Sure.
Rachel, can you come to my desk real quick? Right, great. So, I'm just gonna need you to go along with what I'm doing. We're gonna pull a prank on the new kid. We're gonna fake Phelan.
What?
Just go along with it, alright? I used to do this all the time at my old school. Jacques!
Here you go.
Thanks. Now, Jacques, I need to talk to you about your grades. You're failing.
I'm failing? What? But I just started today.
Yeah, it's your attitude.
My attitude? But I haven't done anything.
You're a terrible teacher.
I'm sorry?
You're a terrible teacher.
Yeah, well, I don't care what you think about me. I don't think about you at all. I'm sorry, I can't. You should have seen your face. Oh my god. Get out of here, you crazy kid. You're not failing.